Our identity parade now, where we find out how kindly time has treated pop stars of the past by asking our teams to pick them out from a lineup. Sean's team, I'm sure you've all been on tenterhooks wondering whatever became of Kelly Marie of Feels Like I'm in Love fame. Boo boo! Boo boo! Well, she's with us tonight. It would have been a lot better if I had my voice. I know, it just sounded like a poorly crow, didn't it? Here for the audience, but not the teams, is Kelly singing her big hit from 1980. To choose from, but only one has a heart that beats like a drum. No, I can't pull it off. So, for 2 points, which one is the real Kelly Marie? Is it number one with the kindly face? Number two, the power dresser? Number three, at last a real woman? Number four, supermom? Or number five, glamour itself? Which one do you think?
Have they all just come from a hen now, yeah?
I reckon
I reckon it's number four as well.
It was one of my dad's favourite records.
Why are you whispering?
Because we don't want to offend anyone.
We don't want to offend Kelly Marie, do we? I think it can't be number five because you'd instantly be drawn to number five because she looks very pop star-ish. So I would have said that number four.
Is that redhead?
Well, are you saying the real pop star doesn't
really
look pop star?
We can't really see number three.
Yeah, it's a trick question, see.
How are you? No, it's not number three. We go for four, though.
Yeah, number four. We're at
yeah,
four.
Yeah, number four. Well, let's see. With the real Kelly Marie, please take a step forward. Ladies and gentlemen, Kelly Marie. Yeah.